Business Leader of the Year, Rudy Cicely, CEO of MCN Build. Based in the heart of Georgetown, MCN Build was founded in 2007 by Rudy Cicely, an entrepreneur and philanthropist. His business is purpose-driven that prioritizes the interest of the community in which MCN Build conducts its work as a company and through its foundation. Every project taken on by MCN Build is done so with intent. Projects are selected based on which ones will have the greatest impact on the community, such as schools, public recreation centers, and parks. In fact, 50% of the students in Washington, D.C. learn in schools modernized by MCN Build. Some of their clients include D.C. Public Schools, D.C. International School, Building Hope, Howard University, Arlington County, Alexandria City Public Schools, and Maryland Stadium Authority, to name a few. Eager to always give back more than he has received, Rudy began giving back a quarter of the company's funds to schools in need since the start of MCN Build. Through the MCN Build Foundation, he encourages volunteer opportunities with countless organizations for his employees, including Wreaths Across America, She Builds, Capitol Hill Ministries, DC Central Kitchen, Bread for the City, Boys Town, St. Anne's Children's School, and others. During the pandemic, Rudy's leadership and philanthropy kicked into high gear. First, he took measures to ensure the safety and overall well-being of the MCN Build team. Deemed an essential business, Rudy worked with his HR team to implement a strict COVID-19 protocol. This allowed employees to continue to work safely and more than 40 projects to continue uninterrupted. Through the MCN Build Foundation, Rudy and his team helped DC Central Kitchen and Proof of Impact to deliver thousands of healthy and fresh meals to families and seniors impacted by COVID, including 300 meals to the neighborhoods near Kimball Elementary. In addition to the work here in DC, Rudy's humanitarian efforts have also extended to Lebanon, El Salvador, and Ethiopia. For example, the new digital library in San Salvador features fast fabric optic Wi-Fi, filtered drinking water, beautiful gardens, computers and learning software, 3D printers, and thousands of books. It was built to honor the Sister Cities Agreement between Washington, D.C. and San Salvador. As a business leader, Rudy's greatest strengths and accomplishments are building community, building schools, and building connections that make an impact on those who are in need. He once said that a billionaire is not someone with $1 billion, but someone who's helped 1 billion people. His efforts to reach that goal are felt here in D.C. and globally. The D.C. Chamber of Commerce is pleased to present Rudy Cicely, CEO and founder of MCN Build, with the Business Leader of the Year Award.